Florence City Council President Kaytrina Simmons invited the community to a meeting tonight. Some of the topics on the table included speeding issues and redistricting. We go to Florence now, where we're joined by our Simon Williams. He's live there. And Simon, what did you learn from the meeting tonight?
Hey, Kenesha. Well, so Kaytrina Simmons had her regularly scheduled quarterly District 1 community meeting, and one of the items on the agenda was actually why we were here at Mount Moriah Primitive Baptist Church, because the typical meetings are held at the W.C. Handy Recreation Center just down the road on Beale Street, but that's undergoing construction, and so she wanted to make sure she gave the updates on the Handy Center's construction updates, and that includes the $2.5 million project moving into its second phase as Butler Construction, the local contractor here in Florence, taking over that second phase, and she wanted to make sure the folks here, about 20 or so people who were in attendance, knew that that phase was going on pretty smoothly. They're moving into the exterior renovations, locker rooms, bathrooms, kitchen, she says, are all moving fairly smoothly. Other items discussed at this meeting was speeding, as the police departments here for the city of Florence, as well as the University of North Alabama, both gave presentations, as well as the city of Florence's chief engineer, who gave different Q&A sessions and presentations on speeding and how speed bumps, the processes that you get speed bumps into different locations. And you want to make sure that the residential areas were focused on most. If you have any questions about getting speed bumps in your community, you can do so by visiting the city clerk and the city engineer and getting a petition as well. So all those updates and more at this regularly scheduled quarterly district meeting. All right, in Florence, Simon Williams, Fox 54 News.